We've got big fun waiting to be unleashed. We'll be posing some of life's most important questions. Your answers will be paired off in a no-holds-barred tournament. And your votes will determine which answers advance in the bracket. As we whittle down to our championship winner, this is Bracketeering. I'm sending the topic of our first bracket to your devices now. Best Halloween costume, if you have an unlimited budget. Hey, when money is not... Object, people can get pretty creative. Type in the best answer you can think of and hit send. If your answer wins the entire bracket, you'll be rolling in moolah. By the way, your answers are being paired off into one-on-one matchups. That means it's time to sidle up to the prediction table. On your device, you'll see one of the upcoming matchups for this bracket. If you can predict the answer that will get the most votes, you could win some sizable bonus bucks. Oh, and don't forget, the predictions are in. Let's dive into our first bracket. Oh, it's a doozy. Use your device to vote on which you think deserves to win. But don't forget, if you change your mind, you can change your vote. Trick or treat. Any prediction winners just made a killing. Our next matchup. I can't believe I'm seeing this. The struggle is real. An epic showdown. Oh, that win was so big, you could hear it in the next state over. Why don't we see what's going on the other side of the bracket? There is no love lost between these two. Like this one was obvious. And now our last two contenders face off. Here come the votes. An upset in the making. It's anyone's game. We've got a tie. Tap on your device as fast as you can to cheer for your answer. The tie is broken. Finally, we can go on with our lives. Some players just came up empty. before we get on to round two, it's time to make another prediction. You've got a new matchup waiting for you on your device. Predict the one you think is going to win. The predictions are in. Let's jump back to our bracket for round two. Two Titans squaring off. Looking good. Just one match away from our finals. Ran away with that one. And now we finally decide, what is the best Halloween costume? I am on the edge of my seat. This might moving into overtime. Show your support for your answer by tapping on your device as fast as you can. We have our first winner. Wow, what a bracket. Let's see how the scores shook out. It's time for the blind bracket. All you'll be given is the category. Describe any emoji. Go ahead. And write the first thing that comes to mind. We'll see the real bracket title after the answers are all in. Let's see what this bracket is really about. Best thing to tattoo on your body. Time to get in those predictions. The predictions are in. Starting things off. These answers exchanged some harsh words at the press conference. No contest! Next up, yeah. clear favorite. It's really going back and forth. This one's looking over. Dominating win. Money if you guessed it. Let's see what's happening over on the other side of the bracket. Potential winner starts to emerge. Like falling off a log. It's time to round out the bracket with this vicious matchup. A clear front runner. No contest. Before we get on to round two, it's time to make another prediction. The predictions are in. Let's jump back to our bracket for round two. These two answers dominated the first round, but what happens when they meet each other? No one thought it would be this close. Will we see a final push? Looks like we're heading to overtime on this one. Tap on your device as fast as you can to cheer for your answer. That tie went bye-bye. I'm going to miss the tie times. Our winner moves on to the final, but let's find out what they'll face off against. We're in the home stretch. I don't believe it. And now the final face-off. What is the best thing to tattoo on your body? Some early votes. A real tug of war. This one's going down to the wire. We've got overtime. Show your support for your answer by tapping on your device as fast as you can. That win's gotta feel good. Let's check out that scoreboard. Now the bracket you've heard so much about, the triple blind bracket. This bracket will change every single round. Let's start with a category. Name an animal that is bigger than you. Who knows what crazy twists and turns this bracket will take. Let's see what we're dealing with. Best animal to use to scare kids off your lawn. Time to get in those predictions. All cash is doubled this round, so make these choices count. The predictions are in. Let's see our first matchup. This one's looking over already. Sizzling fajitas. Moving on to our next matchup. Could this be a blowout? I'm making happy noises! Let's see what tensions are mounting over in the Eastern Conference. It's weird that this is my job. The lead keeps changing hands. Just running out the clock now. Get out of the way. And now, our last two contenders face off! The first batch of votes are here. A real tug of war! This one could be decided by a single vote! Looks like we're heading to overtime on this one. Tap on your device as fast as you can to cheer for your answer! An easy bet that pays off. We're changing that bracket title again. Coolest animal to saddle up and ride into battle. Get those predictions in now. The predictions are in. Let's jump back to our bracket for round two. Both of these answers are coming into this matchup with a lot of momentum. This one seems like it's over before it's done. Boom Jammer Lanny! No surprises on the prediction front. This could be the answer to beat, but let's check out the competition. You will not be denied. Everyone bets on the favorite and cashes in. One last switch. Which animal would be the best star of a hilarious talking animal movie? I hope your answers still make sense. And now the definitive matchup. The initial votes are coming in. I am on the edge of my seat. Moving into overtime. Show your support for your answer by tapping on your device as fast as you can. We have a winner. But did any of that affect the final standings?